crutching them so that you can see, we can see if there's any problems with the, when they're giving birth at the, here, and that there, that way there's no hair around the nipples for the lambs to latch on the hair instead of the nipples. So that way we, whenever they're underneath trying to drink, they're, it's easier for them to just drink the two nipples. Yeah.